It's a story about lynching and mindless violence and killing, especially the killing of black men in the United States. But it is as much about the idea of a culture coming to terms with its guilt. You can't undo what's been done, but one can fantasize about karma.
Premieres Thursday, November 3rd at 9 p.m.